Does anyone see her?
Bad move. Got that distinct voice. There's at least one tango.
Nothing over here.
Unique voice, two tangos. Position of hands, I would say pistol or handgun. Seems like at least maybe three. Minimum two.
What do we got? Anything? We fucking got anything?
What have we got? Anything? Fucking anyone got anything?
two voices. Let's both them talking to each other. Looks like they are headed downstairs in this one. That was the brightest move.
Everyone, report in. Anybody have anything? Anyone? I'll go see what's up. Just watch yourself.
At least one tango left up there. I don't know why they jumped down like that. That was raised. Why don't you check it out?
Fuck.
Hello, and thank you for watching. So far, doing well. Better than these guys.
Shut up.
It's gonna get loud fairly soon. Nope. Not yet. Stay just like that. Stay just like that.
Shut it!
Inside the building, and I have more room to maneuver. No, two inside the building. Aware but not alert.
Judy? I'm on it.
I'll keep an eye out.
Three tangos. It's going four tangos. It's going to be hard to stay quiet.
What's the story?
I don't see anything.
Cole?
Hey, don't fuck.
We got a bad one in that building.
Yeah. We found it. Here, here.
Next! She's trapped! Cut her! over here! Dad, you hear me?
Yeah, not there anymore. Quiet. Should be two packages. Plenty to heal from what damage I've taken.
Where's Abby? She's bit!
Keep back!
Hey, don't put that fucking thing in
me!
Hey!
Abby tried to escape. She's down in the pillars.
The pillars?
Head down to the beach. You won't miss it. She's probably already dead.
You
potions and got a broken rib. Clickers. I don't think I am in much. Shouldn't have. Although I have resources, so that shouldn't be a problem. However, the animation might be a problem.
Holy. Abby?
Thank you.
can't let you leave. I'm not doing this. Part of this.
Ah! take him.
To the fingers. And why does that look abandoned? Because it is abandoned. Been abandoned for some time. I have no idea why Dodge all of a sudden just stopped working.
drinking?
Coffee.
Where'd you get that?
Those people that came through last week.
Oh.
A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but it's not bad.
I had Seth under control.
Yeah, I know.
And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Okay. Dina. Is she your girlfriend?
No, that was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. She just, I don't know why she did that.
But you do like her.
So stupid.
Look, I have no idea what that girl's intentions are, but I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
You're such an asshole.
I'm not trying to.
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
Somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment. I would do it all over again.
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that. But I would like to try.
I'd like that.
See you around.
Yep.
Thank you.
just a poor wayfaring stranger traveling through this world of woe. There is no sickness, no toil, nor danger in that bright land to which I go. I'm going there to see my mother. She said she'd meet me when I come. I'm just a going over Jordan. I'm just a going over home. I know dark clouds will gather round me. I know my way is rough and steep, but beauteous lie just before me, where God's redeemed their vigils keep. I'm going there to see my father. I'm going there no more to roam. I'm just a going over Jordan. I'm just a going over home.
I'll soon be free from earthly trial. This body red in the old churchyard. I'll drop this cross of self-denial and go singing home to God. I'm going there to see my Savior. I'm going there no more to roam. I'm just a going over Jordan. I'm just a going over.
That'll make it easier. So that is